We're standing here with our winning couple of the My Christmas Parade wedding. They're going to get married live this coming Thursday atop the Christmas Parade float in the Bakersfield Christmas Parade. So, first off, go ahead and give us your names.
Rick Reinertsen.
Tracy Dean.
All right. And so, what were you thinking when your name was called a few moments ago and winning a $12,000 wedding from the Bridal Association?
I was thinking that I'm ready for this to happen, and it's going to be exciting.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. I was thinking, wow, this is really cool. We're going to have a good time.
Awesome. And how did you two meet?
We met on Match.com. She winked at me, and we started writing back and forth, and I asked her out, and we talked on the phone before I asked her out, of course, and we've been together ever since.
Ah, so what did you think when he winked?
Well, I winked at him, but when he wrote back and he said, I think he said something like, "Hi, princess, how are you?" And then he wrote back 5 minutes later and said, "I just wanted to say hi, Prince Rick." That was really special. I thought, wow, this guy's really good.
You knew right from then almost, huh? Another question for you. What attracted you to getting married on a parade float in front of 20,000 people in Bakersfield?
Well, I think it was just because it just hit me. The feeling hit me. Like I said, when I was driving up to his house, I heard it on the radio on KUZZ, and I thought, you know, this has kind of been non-traditional anyways. Let's go ahead and try this and see what happens. And all of our friends and family have been asking, when are you guys going to get married? So no time like the present. So it was really really special.
And are you guys ready for the whirlwind that comes starting on Monday?
I don't think we have a choice.
It's going to be a blast. Well, thank you guys very much. And congratulations.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the land, snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We are happy tonight, walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in the winter wonderland.